हेलो विख्यात, हाउ आर यू डूइंग? आई
I'm fine.
एम गुड. आई जस्ट वांट टू आस्क अ वेरी स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड एंड स्टार्टिंग क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम यू. टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योरसेल्फ.
Sir, I have done my 10 plus 2 from a boarding school which is located in Dehradun, Uttarakhand, and I have achieved 96.5 percentile from the CBSE board. I have been staying in Uttar Pradesh and I have been born in Agra. I have spent more than 6 years of my life in a boarding school. I have been very enthusiastic about my co-curricular activities, and I'm a very hard-working guy and a quick learner too. So I play basketball too and played many of the inter-school and the district competitions and the tournaments from the Dehradun team itself. And I've been learning guitar too. And I recently learning guitar from my class 11th only. And since now, I was the best guitarist at my school.
So from your entire talks, I can get that you're very good guitar player and you're good at basketball. You're good at academics as well. But why are you choosing management as a course? I mean, you should have gone to some creative side or sports side. And why management you're choosing for yourself?
What I think that management requires good leadership skills, good communication skills, and good managerial skills, which I think I have and I can implement it very well.
Okay, tell me a few of your strengths and weaknesses.
So my first of all strength, I'm a very punctual individual and I'm a very hard worker, as I told you earlier, and I'm very enthusiastic about my co-curricular activities, and I've been playing basketball too. And some of my weaknesses that I only know two languages, that is Hindi and English. I don't know any of the foreign languages, and I've been a very short-tempered type of person, so I've been working on my weaknesses to improve it.
If you're a short-tempered person, how are you working on that?
I have been meditating it more on the daily basis.
Okay. Vikhyat, I heard your strengths. I heard about your achievements as well. But what value would you add to the college? Why should we pick you up?
As I told earlier, that I'm a punctual individual and a guitar player too. So I would inculcate this habit in few of my batchmates to be punctual at the time of classes, and I would urge them to pick up any instrument whichever they would like and they would like to play. So I will inculcate this habit in them too, and I have a good management ideas and good communication skills. So it would be more beneficial to the college itself.
Okay, Vikhyat. So you have come to a college, you have given our ITMAT exam as well. Just wanted to know what all you know about IIM Rohtak.
Sir, I am Rohtak. Is an Indian Institute of Management, which is located in Rohtak State, Haryana. And the founder of IIM Rohtak is Professor Dheeraj Sharma. And the IPM chairperson is Dr. Antara Rao. And the IPM program consists of 5 years, and it is being divided into 15 terms. A year consists of 3 terms. A term consists of 3 months duration of each.
Okay, nice that you heard about. So, do you know a bit about curriculum as well? What we are teaching?
Yes, sir. You have been teaching many of the statistical subjects, many macroeconomics, microeconomics, finance, budgeting, accounting,
So,
and many more of the leadership skills.
I heard you're from Delhi, Vikyat, right? You're
No,
from
sir, I am from
this.
Firozabad, Uttar
Okay, you're from Firozabad, Uttar Pradesh. So, how far is Rohtak from Firozabad, Uttar Pradesh?
Sir, it's about 526 kilometers.
Are you living with your parents right now? So, you know, it will be a difficult phase for you. You'll be leaving your family and coming to a new city. How will you adjust to that? And you know, it's going to be a difficult phase for you.
Sir, as I've told earlier that I have spent more than 6 years of my life in a boarding school. So I can, I'm a person, I can adjust anywhere and everywhere. I have self-independency skills, so it is not difficult for me to manage in a new city.
Okay. So since you have lived in a boarding school, it will not be difficult for you to manage once again. Okay.
Yeah.
Anything you wish to ask from us?
Sir, I want to just ask you one thing, that what if I come prepare for my first semester examinations, as this time I've been free at my home. So what is your advice?
See, my advice will be, when all the people start, you start at that point of time, because you know, then synergy will grow, and their wife will also be starting at that point of time. So if you're coming pre-hand with a pre-hand preparation, then you know, you're not syncing with them. So we'll be starting, when we'll be starting at that point of time, you should start with the things. Now my next question to you is, in case, okay, are you writing IPMAT Indore as well?
Yes, sir. I have been writing.
So if you're going to get through over there and I select you today, then what will be your choice and why?
Sir, of course, I will opt for Indore only. And of course, ranking does matter. But it's about the education system of each college. So I would prefer Indore first. If I do not get selected at Indore, then I would preferably be going to IIM Rohtak, as it has a different type of teaching methodology, and I prefer to like that only.
Okay, okay. And in case we don't choose you, then how do you feel?
Sir, if I do not get selected, this interview has been a big learning experience for me, and it will add to my experience only for my future upcoming interviews.
But it won't upset you?
No, sir, it won't upset me. It will always motivate me to improve.
Okay, okay. Vikhyat, I just want to ask few more things. If you are selected for the managerial fields, and so what will be your area in the future? I mean, where would you like to work for? What area would you like to work for?
Yeah, so first I will definitely go for a job for my experience. Then I would be opening my own startups.
Okay, startup in which particular field?
So basically in the IT sector.
Okay, okay. It was nice talking to you, Vikhyat. We'll be sending you the results in a week's time.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.